Microsoft 365 has all of your favorite apps, said no one ever. But why can I not live without it? Currently, I'm on holiday in Thailand. So as you can imagine, I'm out and about taking photos, taking videos, making memories that I want to keep and share with my family for the rest of my life. I've got OneDrive installed on my phone, so I know that all of those photos and videos and special memories are going to be uploaded directly to the cloud, so I never lose them. Now I'm back at the hotel, it's time to share these new precious memories with my family from the bed or from the balcony or from the bars. The great thing about OneDrive is that you can install it on pretty much any device, so Android, iOS, macOS, and Windows PC. I like to look through my photos on a Windows PC. But I don't know about you, but I always seem to be scrolling up and down and up and down looking for those photos that I just can't find. Well, luckily OneDrive's got some amazing features that are built in to help you find your content. So for instance, for this trip, I can just search Thailand or Phuket. It'll actually even allow you to search for people with AI facial recognition. So I can group my friends that I've been on the trip with and then share it out to them at a later date. It's not just photos and videos that you can upload to OneDrive. Of course, you can upload files as well. So for me, I might be uploading a set list for my band on my Windows PC, and then it's available on my iPad and my Android phone. As well as that, if I want to share it with my bandmates, I can simply just share them a link and they've got instant access to all of the information they need for our next rehearsal. Speaking of backup, Windows 10 is coming to end of support very soon, and you can use OneDrive to make that transition to a new PC easier than it's ever been before. So OneDrive backup allows you to back up your files, your settings, your Windows Store apps, and even your credentials. So when you move across to your new PC, it's as easy as clicking one button and you're ready to go straight away. I've talked about backup on OneDrive. That's only one small slice of the Microsoft 365 feature pie. I use Microsoft 365 on my phone all the time to scan documents, receipts, or anything so I can keep them with me wherever I go. You also get some amazing applications like Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, which you can actually access through any browser anywhere in the world. So you can collaborate with your friends or your family on any kind of documents anywhere. Microsoft 365 might not have my favorite apps, but it certainly contains some of my essential ones. And I'm not the only one who thinks that. OneDrive is being celebrated on World Backup Day on the 31st of March. If you want to experience all of OneDrive's goodness for yourself, get a Microsoft 365 subscription today.